Well, he's a quarterback with a criminal past, but he could be the new leader of Ole Miss football. Jeremiah Masoli met the bright lights and cameras for the first time as an Ole Miss Rebel. 16 WAPT sports director Christian Steckel has more from Oxford.
Jeremiah Masoli arrived on the campus at Ole Miss over the weekend and Sunday participated in his first full practice. Today he met the media for the first time as a Rebel. He said he'll play any role asked of him and his only goal is to help the team win. But he also admitted he has much to prove because of his past.
Definitely, that's always going to be there. But, you know, it's not just about football for me. It's, like you said, it's about coming down and proving myself. You know, Coach Nett has given me another chance and I'm just determined to, you know, do the most that I can with it. And, you know, I'm not going to let anybody else down.
What did you learn about him and his family that you said, I can put my trust in this guy?
I think they really have good values as a family. They really have good moral standards, and he wants to do right in the worst way. And his mother and grandmother have been praying for a coach since January, February. That sent a real message to me, you know, and thought to myself, you know, we can help him.
This whole year has just brought a lot of resiliency in me. You know, just to stay strong for my family because it was very tough for them, you know, going through that whole time. And just getting persecuted in the media, I think, was, you know, one of the toughest things for my family to handle. And, you know, just staying strong for them and you know, reassuring them that, you know, everything's going to be all right. And, you know, now I'm here.
Six different schools were bidding for Masoli's service this fall. And the former Oregon quarterback says he chose Ole Miss for one reason, to play for head coach Houston Nutt.
Bottom line is this. He spoke to Jeremiah Masoli and believes that he's honest and genuine and is on the road to redemption. And we will see this year here at Ole Miss. Reporting in Oxford, I'm Christian Steckel, 16 WAPT Sports.
So here's Masoli's record. Back in March, he pleaded guilty to second-degree burglary after laptops were stolen from a fraternity house in Eugene, Oregon. And then in June, he was cited for driving with a suspended license and misdemeanor possession of marijuana.